And in losing the Ark of the Covenant, the Philistines captured it because there are some folk who think they can duplicate what God does in fleshly ways. And Paul warns them right in the beginning, do not have any confidence in the flesh. I don't care how good you look, how talented you are. It ain't really even got nothing to do with you. It's about God getting glory through your life. So put no confidence, because flesh will not stand in his presence. You can fight me in the flesh all you want to, but no weapon formed against me shall prosper, because I ain't fighting there. The weapons of my